Hey, what's up, guys? Look, Spotty, Cornet today. Guess what? We finna talk the PANAM about whatever the hell we like.
Can I help?
No, you can't. I'll be done soon. The Raffins left are crooked as a bag of snakes. Did you sleep all right?
Can't complain. And you? Reasonably rested?
I think you had nightmares. You screamed a few times.
Really?
Don't worry. I'm accustomed to that sort of thing. When Mitch and Scorpion came back from the war, they tossed and turned night after night. For months, this went on. Whatever it is, it'll pass.
Yeah, let's hope so. Come up with anything? For Hellman, I mean.
As a matter of fact, I did. Look here.
Okay, tell me.
We're the wrench. The cutter is the AV. And the screwdriver is where the AV should bury its nose cone in the dust. Now, you must be wondering how we get the AV to do that.
That old HMG of yours.
My gun will be useful elsewhere. This caliber would barely dent the armor of a heavy hitter like that. There are other ways. Here, the clamp's our solution. A sat-wave power station.
Power station? Wait. You want to use an EMP?
Bullseye.
But how? We can't generate that sort of pulse on command.
Would you like to bet me? We drive up to the power collection unit, break in and override the controls, lift any limiters. As soon as the AV is in range, we set off the electromagnetic turbo pulse. This should smoke the AV systems.
So the drive, nav systems.
Communications. Everything. Out like a light. They won't stand a chance in hell.
Aren't you, counting chickens? We can't actually know the AV will fly over the station.
Of course we can, but we don't have to. You'll see. It's bound to be quite a ride, but not one you'll regret. I've got everything planned out.
Remember, need Hellman alive, unharmed. Gotta try not to blow the AV to bits, okay?
I know, but I'd say your man had best be buckled in. This idea, if it works, you'll be in for a rough landing.
All right, let's ride.
Great, hop in. It's cold out here.
I'm not gonna lie, this plan got too many pieces for it to work.
Who owns this power station? Gov or Corp?
Is there any difference? Who do you think pulls the government's strings?
Hey, I'm just wondering whose toes we're about to step all over.
V, look around. It is simple. Everything you see is owned by a corporation.
You like to mess with the corpse, huh?
Whatever gave you that idea?
Or wait. Scratch that. Rogue, Nash, the Raffins.
You're on thin ice, V.
You just like to mess with everyone.
Well, then I suppose it's a good thing I'm on your side, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. And now for something completely different. Weirdest thing you've ever transported. Go.
What? Are we playing 20 questions?
Come on, answer.
The deputy finance director of Kaukaz.
That's chauffeuring, not smuggling.
He rode in the trunk. Flatlined.
Really? Dead?
A long story. Maybe someday I'll tell you.
I ain't gonna lie, I thought she was just gonna tell the story right there. You know, I felt like the drive was gonna be pretty long. It don't never be nobody like in the streets on this game, I ain't gonna lie. It's kind of
we've almost reached the dam. We'll make a quick stop here.
What?
We need to calibrate you with the turret. Huh? I want you to be able to use the gun too. It should up our chances in general. Connect here.
Do we really is this necessary? Time on this?
We do. Unless you've already used one of these without help, while moving, while taking fire from all directions, and still managed to hit something. But somehow, I don't believe that's the case. So don't argue. Just connect.
How should I connect? Personal link?
How else? Just watch the jack. Sometimes you have to jiggle a little bit.
Wired in.
Wait a moment. Diagnostics first.
What?
Shit, it keeps giving me an error. Odd. Let me work around it.
And now, PANAM, here's Johnny. Out
what?
In the middle of bumfuck nowhere. Great work, V.
Hey, I think your implant has a virus. The one in the nape of your neck.
I've got a bioprocessor. Operates independently of me. Probably why your diagnostics flagged it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
But no data will leak out of it through the personal link. Your ride's secure.
Fine. I trust you won't fuck anything up.
And Johnny just sitting back, dude.
Okay. Here goes nothing. See that pile of junk? Fire a short burst into it. I'll take care of the calibration. Good. Next target. Single shot. Okay. Just one more. Longer round. Great. We're done, I think. Now that wasn't so bad, was it?
Well, that was easy.
So where's this power station?
You will see in a moment. I know a spot. We'll have a decent view from there. I just want to be sure the area is clear.
Sabotage a Corpo power station. Jump Corpo transport. Kidnap a Corpo suit.
Is this a plug for the word Corpo, or do you have a point?
Know what? You're starting to remind me of me. 50 years back. Minus the charisma. An impressive cock. Maybe we can just get along.
Let me remind you. I want Hellman from me. Not to stick it to Arasaka. This is life or death. My life or death.
Let me remind you that Sokka and their fucked up tech is what got you here. Who gives a shit about motives? Ends justify the means, and right now your end is to survive.
It's really Keanu Reeves. How long before we get there, man? Unless we're here, I think she's we
must be here.
All looks clear. The area looks deserted. I see no patrols. The huge thing is the collection unit. And see the antennas? Each antenna collects microwave energy from satellites in orbit. That's then converted into electric power.
Power stations serve the whole city?
Honestly? Who the fuck knows?
Guess we're about to find out. Antennas run a ways down the interstate. We set off a chain reaction that starts in the collection unit.
Then each antenna will emit a massive EMP burst.
While our AV flies right into our net.
We just have to send out the pulse at the right moment.
Let's go get her.
When we arrive at the station, you overload the systems. I'll set up a bypass link for the detonator.
Why don't I start with the transformers? Make mayhem in the relative voltages. Rest should move faster after that.
Not a bad idea. It's just...
Yeah, I know, the converters. But they shouldn't be a problem. I'll just crank everything up past max.
Seems we think alike.
So what now?
We wait. We should time our arrival to the AV flight.
Got it.
Good. Time to roll.
Done anything like this before?
Downing an AV? By myself? No. Why do you ask?
Power station, EMP, the systems, networks. Came up with a really solid plan.
Thank you. How you approach things, that's the trick. Mine is the AAA.
Wait, what now?
Assessment, assembly, action. Whatever your task, you do three things. Start by assessing what you already have and what you'll face. The problem. Then you plan with those variables in mind. Take what you have, get what you need, assemble things, people. Finally, you take action. Simple.
Got one word for you. T-shirts.
AAA. It's all you need to lead the good life. That and the occasional cold beer.
Method. AAA. That all you?
Not at all. I learned it from the Aldecaldos. Mitch and Scorpion. They were trained in something like it during the war. Then they made it their own. It's come in handy, I can't deny. And it will again now.
What if, something goes ass up?
Well, then your ass had better improvise. Did you really think I'd just give you a foolproof secret to success?
Gotta say, almost had me believe in just that.
You're too much sometimes, V. Okay, we'll be there in a moment. One last time. We drive in, fuck up the system, and get the hell out of there. Hold on tight. This could get a little bumpy. Get ready.
Okay. Let's jack in that team. You ready, jack in that team?
Oh, I'm ready for this. What we shooting? What we shooting? Oh, we shooting y'all.
Deal quick before they hit us.
Don't worry. Don't worry. They going down. Wait, hold up. I thought that thing wasn't dead.
Do it better.
I already killed them. Oh.
Good enough.
Is that all of them?
That was all of them?
Provided we hurry.
Get the hell out of here. I know PANAM is not driving in a circle. Oh. What the hell? Oh.
Find the controls. I'll connect to them.
Alright, get out.
Quick,
I guess we'll just start from here.
Ah, shit!
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Oh, I'm about to die. Just breathe. Just take a deep breath, and we're gonna get up out of here.
We might have overdone it, Pat.
Come on, come on, come on.
Survive. Do you see that? All lit up and blinking like a Christmas
tree.
Girl,
you wanted 11. You got 11.
Fuck yeah. Let's get out of here before it lights us up too.
Johnny ain't with us no more.
Get the fuck out before something happens to the chip.
Answer the tip. You know, I was just about to set up a picnic.
Watch out. The next one might.
Johnny?
What the hell, Johnny?
Johnny.
Fucking hell.
Johnny was tweaking like.
Okay. I'm fine. It's okay, just. It's okay, I'm fine. Yeah. Just. Delta the fuck out.
Not the cleanest job, perhaps, but it still went well.
What about the detonator? Is it working?
Yes, it's working. And I don't even see a drop in the signal strength. We just need to drive far away enough to keep the pulse from blasting us, too. The cliff there. We'll set up. It should give us a good view of the antennas. And then we wait.
Okay.
Here.
Always wanted to push the big red button on something like this. How do we know when?
Y'all ready?
I'll have eyes on it.
We gonna make that thing boom. Signal,
then set off that pulse. They won't know what hit them. And by the way...
What?
We are about to knock a multi-million euro dollar Kang Tao asset clean out of the sky. How does that make you feel?
Blasted shit. Exactly what the doc ordered.
And that's exactly what I like to hear.
When can we do it?
What?
It's quiet. The hum of the city, people's voices, the smells. It's all gone. Wind just intensifies it. Think I forgot quiet exists.
Mm-hmm. Though maybe not the smells. I mean, the coyotes. Rather hard to miss.
Thought that was just the air freshener in your Thornton.
Ha ha. Screw you. You'd do better to focus on the AV. Keep your eyes open.
I'm trying to press this button, I ain't gonna lie. I just wanna press it. Let me press it.
It's there.
coming from Pacifica. All right, get ready. One more second. One more. Now!
Boom. There she is.
What?
Shit! What's happening?
Fuck! Great.
Come on.
Bullseye!
They do it?
The engines are still running. Fuck, they're getting away.
They're going nowhere.
We gotta go after it.
Give me a moment.
PANAM, what are you doing?
What's she doing? Are you serious? Where did she get that? What the hell?
It's losing altitude.
We got this.
Is that gonna kill, Helmer?
No way it stays in the air after a blast like that.
We either land or crash.
Holy fuck.
Over. AV unmarked. Losing out.
Fish! There. Scorpion! What the hell are they doing?
Finishing up at the generators. Follow them. On my way in a bit. Battery
Mitch,
should sort
Scorpion,
itself out.
It's PANAM! Don't go near that AV! I repeat, do not approach the AV!
Oh. They're gonna think they did it as far.
Wait for me! Or better get the hell out! They probably want to help the survivors. Without knowing it's corporate. They can't hear me. The pulse is interfering. Shit. I have three on radar.
Drones?
Yes. Get ready.
Oh, shit. Here we go. Don't worry. I put them down before they put me down. Okay, maybe not. A little hard to aim with this. Oh, my God. What? PANAM, what are you doing?
Seized up, son of a bitch.
PANAM is out of pocket. What the hell is she doing?
Fucking latches. Don't want to open. Just a second.
Oh no!
It's nothing. I'm fine.
Oh, what the hell?
For the time being, at least.
Y'all out of pocket for that one. Y'all are out of pocket for that one. Are there gonna be any more drones? Look at her blood all over the damn thing. Bro, PANAM died, that's gonna be fucking crazy.
Saw it! Behind that hill!
Well, one less thing to worry about.
PANAM, you okay?
Fucking ricochet.
Think you can manage?
Sure. I'll live. Don't worry.
The same shit Jackie said before he died.
Hello? Mm-hmm.
Perfect.
Not the exact same.
Casting over an open channel, just in case they missed you the first time. God, I swear.
What the hell is going on over there?
Something's not right. Did you hear those shots? Fee, something happened to them.
Let's check it out.
Oh, shit. Here we go.
Or Mitch. Looks expired. Fuck it. Fee, connect to the drone. We'll scan the area. We have to get our bearings.
Okay.
They won't mark us?
I'll enable the masking. Their scanners are out. They're blind.
Let's roll. You connecting to visual?
Mm-hmm. V, if they got the Altacaldas, if they got Mitch and Scorpion, I can't... I don't...
I know. Connected. I'm in control.
Damn, bro. I really hope they ain't shoot them.
Combat drones. Defense system is active.
They secured the area.
Oh, shit.
They're waiting for reinforcements. Shit. V, this does not look good.
Oh my God, will it stop moving?
Sorry.
dead. All of them.
The Kang Tao operatives. I can't though.
Don't worry, we don't know for sure.
Oh, hello.
Mitch, he's alive. They have them.
They've set up the launcher. They'll tear us to shreds if we get too close.
Can we take it down somehow?
Maybe, but we have to get there first.
Kang's on patrol.
All right, let's disconnect. Let's go in there.
If not for those damned glitches, I could have warned them. This is all my doing. Why in the hell were they following the AV? The fools.
Listen, we saw Mitch. They probably got Scorpion too. We'll find them. Help them out.
If they're still alive.
They're alive. Everything's gonna be okay.
Yeah, calm down.
Mind that launcher. It will blow us to bits if we approach.
Okay, here's the plan. You stay in the car.
No, not so fast. I will go with you. Those are my people.
PANAM. Hate to break it to you, but you're hurt. Wait in the car. I'll try and take out the launcher.
Fine. But I have Mitch's rifle. And we'll try to cover you from here.
Good idea. Let's move.
Let's do this. All right, I'm going in there guns blazing. All right, I ain't hurt. All right, here we go.
Locating suspect.
Oh, wait. They see me? Oh, hell no. Oh, this zone is beautiful. Shit. All right, I guess I gotta take these dudes out first. I kinda wanted to scout the area first. I don't think burn, the burn effect doesn't, it wouldn't do nothing to a robot. Boy. Oh. Are you serious? It's like that. I can't even loot a little bit. Oh my god, Jesus. Breach IV, hurry up.
That's clear.
I'm coming for you.
Oh, all I had to do was that. It was some purple. Some purple. Where that purple? I'm trying to tell you, the pulse rifle is where it's at, bro. I keep calling it a pulse rifle. I mean the precision rifle.
Open the door. I'll cover you.
All right, give me a second.
Right, let's do this.
Now! Step back! Back! Toss your weapons or I'll shoot! I repeat,
you don't see the shit
drop
you're
your
in.
Weapons! Now!
You shoot him and a millisecond.
I just got him up by the way.
Are you alright?
Just some scratches.
You fucking morons!
Did you get hit? Hang on. I'll patch
it's
you up.
It's nothing. Let's go.
We couldn't retreat. They regrouped so fast. Started shooting rockets and shit. I lost everyone.
Everyone? Scorpion, is he here? Mitch? Mitch? He's safe, right?
Pam, I'm sorry. I didn't make it in time.
What?
No! Are you sure? No, he...
Scorpion, the rest. I'm sorry we didn't get here sooner.
They were good people. Great people. They didn't have to die here.
I should have stopped him.
I tried. He wouldn't have listened to you either. Never was much of a listener.
Stubborn bastard.
I'm guessing since you were out here, you were out here for the AV. The question is, why?
Everything okay? You need anything?
Thanks for saving my ass, V.
Sorry about your people, but I need to keep moving. Why dive straight for the AV? Didn't notice the markings?
We saw it was damaged. We know this land. We knew where it would fall. We had no idea it was Kang Tao. I figured they might need help. In the worst case, there'd be good salvage to be had. Couldn't have been more wrong.
I need the guy who's riding this AV. You know anything, see anything.
Took him with him, in our cars.
Where?
West, small unit, your passenger's entourage.
Must be looking for a way to call base.
So you're the ones who hit him with that EMP?
Yeah, we tried to warn you, but couldn't connect.
If they took your cars, we might be able to follow their tracks.
PANAM, listen. I know it's not the best time, but I need Hellman. You promised to help. That still hold?
I always keep my word. Mitch, I will find those sons of bitches. I swear.
Go. I'll call the crew. Get all this cleaned up.
We'll leave my ride here just in case. Just watch the gun, it likes to jam. We'll go by bike.
Sounds good. Kang Tao lost contact with their AV. Probably looking for it. Better hurry. But PANAM.
What?
They're coming back for her, right?
I promise. Let's get going. Before they send a rescue party.
Scorpion and the rest. Look, I know how you feel. I mean it. I'll help you settle your score with Kang Tao.
I will destroy them, V. Every last one.
We're in this together. To the bitter end.
You know what, V? You're all right. You helped me with Nash. You helped me with Mitch. To my mind, I owe you a favor. Your Hellman. I will find him.
Ah, so that's what this is? Just paying your debts?
No. Nomads always help.
Oh, so I'm one of yours now. Sounds good. Let's ride. Hope they didn't go far.
We'll see. The tire tracks start there.
Ah, we'll shit!
Yo, I'm gonna end this video right here. I'm gonna actually save it. Wow. And I hope you guys did enjoy.